an earthly example of what is God's life. The love that we experience from God is what I am finding in my spiritual life.
I never greet my heart. When I was looking at you standing here, I was seeing tears in your eyes.
So proud, man of God, so proud. Hey,
oh. And God spoke to me. He said, you are crying in your heart. You are wounded. Because there is somebody you trusted so much.
So proud, buddy.
You trusted so much, and you were almost to take her into your life. But the devil curse, it was also sourced from a relative side. People were not accepting for you to have something you choose. The Lord ministered to me to say, all these years, right now for 5 years, you have been looking for this person to come back in your life. Communicating now. She can understand that you are about to come back in your life. But there is that force and pushing that you are trying to win her life, but the devil is still controlling her life. Because there is a man who was also programmed to take her. And the Lord says, as I pray for you, next year, time like this.
Yes, Lord.
Open for this man.
Please,
it is done.